What happens if you don't pay the exorcist on time? You get repossessed.